Should we start filming now?
Yeah, let's start filming now.
Yeah.
I've never seen someone run so fast in their life.
Can't film without the main star. Trying to sneak there with me, wait. Welcome back to my channel. If you're joining me for the first time, guest appearance by who are you?
Imagination. Yeah, who are you?
And it's all about you. I'm here for you. And yeah, guess
I'm
what?
I'm here for you.
Beige.
Hello, honey.
Hello, honey.
See, you don't know about the channel, because if you did, that's how you start.
This actually is how I've started my channel. It's how I want to start.
Someone said the other day, it can't be Ben's channel because he's not on it that much.
Yeah, actually, one of the other
people. We need a video with Dad what? A week, don't
someone
we?
Someone wrote a comment and said, because I sort of queried the Bake Off where we knew Hugo was sort of being a bit naughty and I did win.
Right.
And they said, oh, Ben, you're quite competitive. I said, no, not really. And then I thought about it and thought, actually, I'm not competitive. Imogen and Jacob are competitive and you're going to say, oh, but I'm going to tell you a story on my channel.
Oh.
Here we go. This is true. We were on the beach with her friends.
Just a quick disclaimer.
No, here we go. Disclaimers already. Oh, I haven't even got to the story. Pier, we were going to run
Charlie.
From the pier along the stones. So Jacob said, ready, steady, go on the stones. I nailed it. Imogen in the running team and all the rest, it couldn't run as fast as Ben's a lad. Beat her. She said, that's not a true run on stones. Let's run on the concrete. I said, I'll go for that. So we went up to the main prom, which is where the bandstand is in Hove, and Jacob said, ready, steady. He hadn't even got to steady, and Imogen's gone.
Yeah.
Wait for it. You can join in your fabrications afterwards. She's running. I have said, oh, I can't believe she's shit. So I've sprinted like a madman. I have pulled in all the horses. The Ferrari's on full speed. And then just as I get... All the horses are there. I pull up level with her, I said, you cheat. And as I pulled up level with
her, his leg's gone.
My hamstring snapped. Just like that. I went down.
I've never since it was like down like a
sack of spuds. All my arm ripped open. And I
used to be competitive, yes, when I was younger. But who did I get that instilled by? You.
Couldn't even get to the car. I was in so much pain where it just pinged like an elastic band.
Mum's not.
No, your mum is competitive. Don't say that, right?
Not like you.
We had that game, Pengo.
We were playing Uno
no,
the other day.
Pengo. Pengo. Take that. We were playing Pengo, little Sega game thing where you had to eat all the stuff and get round.
Pengu.
Pengo.
Pengu.
Pengo. No, that's you're thinking of the ice, it's Pengo.
I guess I'm a bad liar.
It's Pen something. So anyway, I think it's Pengu. Pengo. Not Pengu.
It's
Pengu. Pengo. Jacob will tell
you
us later. Here's the thing. Your mum got 8,000. Said, oh look, I said, let me have a go. She said, oh, you'll have to try and beat me. I'll spend forever. Two or three goes in, 38,000. She went, you're just so competitive. No wonder the kids get it off you. That's what she said.
There you go. Quote mum. We got our competitiveness off Dad. But I'm not competitive anymore because we play games like Uno.
Oh, if you don't win and someone cheats, you say, oh, that's...
If you cheat, yeah, if someone
if
cheats.
That's changed.
Did you just hear what you just said? If you don't win and someone cheats, of course I'm going to get angry if someone cheats.
Hold on, we've just shouted Imogen out.
This hand is covering a good face makeup right now, so chill it down. Get it down.
I didn't put any makeup on.
Because it's popping today.
Didn't need to. Now, back to ripping Jacob up because we've just ripped Imogen to pieces. Now it's Jacob's turn. We all went go-karting as a family. I don't think you came, did you?
Oh, by the way, hello honeys, we're doing the £25 Primark challenge today. We should probably tell them what we're actually going to do.
Actually, you told me that in the bedroom.
Earlier, okay. Yeah. We're about to come down and film. And Dad forgot the Primark bag and he was just getting ready.
For chat time?
For chat time.
Story
I said, Dad,
time.
It's not story time with Ben. We are doing a challenge video. Let's get our bags.
No, before we get the bags. Oh, there it goes again, ruining my channel. It's all about you. It's all about you. Jacob is just as competitive. He likes to think he isn't, but he is. So we went to the go-kart track and we did all the laps. And at the end of it, I won. All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go. No surprise.
Because you did make it that day.
I smashed it. I literally, even though he tried to ram me off the track, and the bloke even looked at him and said, come on, son, that's your dad you're talking about there. No, I'm going to ram him off the bridge. Didn't make it.
No.
So.
Wouldn't make it.
I won it. It was like eating Jacob alive. So he said, we'll have a rerun. Anyway, about a year later, we went back for the rerun. I said, Jade, you do realise I'm going to do the double-double. I'm going to win both. I'm going to win it all. Smash your dreams to pieces. He went, I don't care what I do. I'm going to destroy you. But do you know what happened? On the first bend, I get my nose in front. I'm going down the long straight on the final bend and I hit the wall, break all my ribs.
Oh, yeah.
Six ribs and they just went like biscuit. Like that,
what
straight.
Biscuit. You just said like, biscuit though.
Biscuits.
You said biscuit.
I think they'll pick it up as biscuits. You biscuit, biscuit, biscuit. You picked it up a biscuit with it. So I snapped all my ribs and I thought, oh God, because we had a friend with us as well. So there was three of us racing and I thought, I put two fingers up, it's actually three fingers. Anyway, see, I like the way I did
We'll get back to the challenge in a minute.
Get back to the challenge in a minute. So here's the thing.
Can you have a chat?
Here's the thing. We did this and I thought on the first lap, oh my God, we've got 14 laps to go. I can't walk away from this. I'm in front.
You can't.
And I thought, if I do give up, and I won't give up, I won't give up. That's without editing.
Thought,
I won't give up. I won't give up. So here's the thing. I thought for a split second, call it a day. But then I thought Jacob's going to race the other guy. He's not interested in beating him. He just wants to beat his dad. So do you know what? I hung in there. Every single bend was like my ribs. You could feel them going against each other.
You still went.
Did the full thing.
And your ribs are broken.
Anyway, at the end of it, the bloke said to us, guys, you finished. Well done. There's no one else booked in. If you want to carry on for another hour, no problem. Jacob said, yeah, we'll carry on. I went, actually, I need a hospital. I broke all my ribs. He went, what? I went, yeah, do you want to help me out of the car? Got out of the car.
All that just for a win. And you're saying that we're competitive.
It's not competitive. It's you have to win. All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go. You get home, everyone asked, Ben, how did you get on? Did Jacob beat you? And I went, no, I beat him. I got the bottle of champagne. I had the trophy in one hand.
Don't lie and say, did everyone ask you when you got home? You came in with the bottle of champagne
and a trophy. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team.
Was that before or after you did the £25 Primark challenge that we're about to do?
We're going to get to Primark in a minute. This is more important.
I'm really
so
sorry.
Jacob tried to rinse me, even though he'd been beaten twice. And I am the double champion of the go-kart circuit.
The whole thing was just to prove to my Huns
that we're not competitive. So I will win this challenge. I will win all. I will win all. That's going to cost me a boulder. That's going to cost me a boulder. Oh, God, I'm covered in makeup now. This is not good. Everything's covered in makeup. The doors, the floors, the wall. And her galoshes, I've kept them taped up. Look, don't show them. Don't show them. You show everything else.
I should think I showed it.
Okay.
Here we go. Woo.
Ripped bag.
All right.
Whereas mine is a big bag. Didn't know they sell these at Harrods. Maybe they do.
We did the £25
We did the £25 Primark challenge, which is French for challenge. It's all about
you. Basically, I bought £25 worth of stuff for Dad. And
how much did you spend?
I spent £24. How much did you spend?
I spent exactly £25.
Well done. It's not story time with Ben, is
it? No, it is story time.
Yeah, it's story time with Ben.
£25 challenge.
This is so exciting. Hello, honeys, by the way. Have we said hello, honeys?
I said it because it's my channel. If you want to add your own little bit, throw it in there.
Is it okay then if it's your channel if I just say my piece and do the...
You do the editing. I do the rest of the stuff. Get your rubbish out. Get your stuff out.
Okay, right. So, first off,
I'm
love
so
you
excited.
So much, Dad. You should be excited because I got you this. This isn't part of the £25 Primark challenge. It's just me loving you.
Well, I've got a loving you present upstairs. So, okay. I've done you. Not only have I done her, but there are two things. When we got to the challenge, I went to the shop and did my own thing. I just had to check on one thing. But Imogen said, Dad, what size is this? What size is that?
And do you know what he messaged me back?
Nothing.
Wait there. I'm going to get my phone.
Here he goes. You see? Not competitive. So competitive. On my channel. My channel.
I texted Jacob and Dad. They both wouldn't reply. We know why they wouldn't reply now, because you didn't want me to know the sizes.
Got
this is what Dad
phone.
Said. I thought I sent it. Extra small t-shirt or small, if not, hench. Said or small, if not, hench. Dad, you can't be hench if you're a small or an extra small. It doesn't work like that.
It does work like that. Look, hench.
Hench.
Plus fit, you know what I mean?
So I got... Jacket is tight, son. Yummy. Yo, that jacket is tight, son. Yummy. you this because I know you're always charging things and you sometimes have two phones, don't you?
Sometimes I have. Did you break my USB player? Did you break my USB player in the car?
Already got it. Don't even.
See? There you go.
Audio jack cable.
How much was that?
£1.50 because the other day we were sitting in the car, weren't we? And I was plugging in a phone, and all of a sudden, when I plugged it in to play this music out the speakers,
broke
Dad
it.
Likes DJ Imo. DJ Imo!
DJ Imo!
I like DJ Imo. You do like DJ Imo. You like, make you feel I'm pretty.
I know, I've got you up in knots, make you feel so damn pretty.
It's knots, make you feel
so damn pretty. Tie you up in
my shoes. I wish I could tie you up in my shoes.
Is it really?
Yeah, it's like.
I think they've
all.
You're
so pretty in knots.
In knots.
Okay, so I bought him an audio jack because I thought I'd be cute, but that wasn't part of the £25. But anyway, and then I bought both of us one of these because we can charge two things at once. Then you can charge certain things on your charger. Oh. I thought it was quite cute.
My gift to you then.
Oh, are you?
Yeah, I'll get that. You see, you didn't realise that Dad's the dogs.
The dogs.
I got this room which is a little extra. Look at that, isn't that cute?
That is really cute.
So shopping.
He's trying to put it in front of my face. That is so cute.
You see?
Can I wear it to bed?
Feel the quality of that t-shirt.
Oh, it's nice.
Yeah, it's not.
Do you ever get that? No, I did burp. Do you ever get like a little bit of phlegm in your throat and you spit?
Not really, you're going to spit at me now.
No.
Oh.
Yay, that's so cute. I love that.
See?
Beat. Little town, it's a quiet village every day. Little town.
Meanwhile, back at the £25 Primark challenge. Because I think we're about 10 minutes
really
in.
Cute. I know. We are definitely about 10 minutes in. Here we go. I bought you some socks because I always steal yours and I also bought me some. I bought you some socks because I always take yours and I bought me some socks. Cute.
Nice.
£2 socks. £1.80 for girls. First part of the £25 challenge
is... Oh, that's
not
in the £25 challenge.
No. Obviously. I had to get you a standard white tee, right?
Hench top.
Because obviously you're hench.
It's not hench.
It's small.
It's not muscle fit.
It is muscle fit. Cedarwood State muscle fit.
Cedarwood State ripped me off fit.
Okay, so that one was £2, right?
£2.
Then what you're going to team this with is... Oh, it's like a haul. I love it so much. Okay, then what you're going to team it with is...
Granddad's jumper.
No, not granddad's jumper. You need to understand your age, Dad. You are getting...
Oh, that's...
What does that say, Dad?
Muscle fit.
This is an extra small, long line. Yeah, muscle fit, extra small, long line.
I've got to try this on first.
Yeah, of course you do. You've got to try it on in a minute when you've done mine. Oh. So you're going to put the white tee here. It's going to come out the top a little bit. Then you're going to have this. Then you're going to also have... Oh, that one was £12. So at the moment, we're at a grand total of £14. What we're going to do is, last but by no means least,
we've gone all grey.
Any grey jeans.
Never had a pair of grey jeans.
Lad, you're about to have some daddy-o.
Yeah, we'll go with a 30 waist. Sometimes I'm a 28.
You said 30.
Did I?
You said 30, don't you?
Sometimes I'm 28.
I knew you'd do this. I knew you'd do this. It's 30, length 32, stretch skinny, low rise, grey.
Low rise?
And they were £10.
See, they're cheaper than women's.
Yeah. Grand total of £24, hum buns. Couldn't get many shoes. This is one thing I'd like to speak about, Primark. I said to you earlier. I don't know what I was going to say then. £18 for a pair of shoes in the men's section. The cheapest ones were £15. I don't know whether it was bright and it had limited stock. I don't know. But whatever happened there, whatever went wrong, something did because I couldn't get many shoes.
I've got a sick pair of shoes upstairs. Okay, it's my go. Now, I was torn between many...
Fire away, ricochet, you take your aim. Fire away. You like that song?
I will be firing her away in a minute. This is my challenge.
It's all about
you. Hey, look, this might not be to everyone's taste, but what I've gone with, see, I don't know if we're going to get this in. It's like a...
It's a lovely colour. I've never worn a cardigan around you in my life.
It's a cardigan. No, it's not really a cardigan, because the way we're going to be wearing this, which is £12, by the way. £12.
You spent
£8. They put the wrong label. What I thought was, when you wear this, when you see the accessories I've got with it, you'll
just
see
that.
What I mean.
Just that and accessories?
No, wait.
Can
listen,
you imagine?
I'm good at what I do, people. I've shot for many people long before Imogen did this challenge. You went with...
Super stretch skinny, size 10.
Super stretch skinny, size 10, lad. Louis Black, and they cost
nice.
Me £12.
They're nice.
Look, super stretch. Stretch.
Go on then.
Super stretch. Hench.
Oh, you're going all blue and black.
See, you'll team this with that. Wait for it. Now, I was going to go white top, but they didn't have any. Oh, I had to mix and match. It's not my fault, Primark.
Stop.
Oh, wait. Oh, you see? I didn't. I came back with the goods. £2 top. I bought an extra one, Primark. That's going back on Monday.
What deck is that?
Imogen likes these. They're sort of slouchy t-shirt.
Love that you know that.
Yeah, well, and it's a size
around size the floors 10. For Benjamin.
£2. Not being funny, £2. I used to have t-shirts from Harrods. Someone used to buy them for me, not me. £38 to £50 for a t-shirt. After one wash, this one is still the winner. Still the winner.
Primark
so here's
wins.
The thing. That and that, not in Millie's face. We're going to wear that and that. And then you have
He calls
this
me Millie, by
top.
The way, and Mills.
Now look. You can wrap a belt around this so it like can be nice and cozy, or you can have it loose.
And just chilling.
And here's the thing, see, I've still got £2, £3 left. So I went with the idea of having a double belt around the outfit.
Did you actually come through?
Double belt around the outfit. £3, unbelievable. £3 for
Not
two belts.
Not necessarily something I would wear.
You put both belts on.
But?
We're gonna do it my way. You wear the
both
outfit.
Both belts?
Both belts. Have you never seen that? You do? Are you not with it? I've been... Seriously?
Two belts.
You wear both belts.
Is that a thing?
I've seen people wear three belts before.
Am
the
I
two
being
belts
silly,
thing is like that. And then when you've got it around that, look, it looks really cool.
Okay.
I know my stuff.
Honestly, Dad, I love you for even doing
Do you know what?
This.
I used to
you
go
know what he
shopping.
Said as well, he was like, don't you need the camera, the vlog camera? He was buzzing to vlog.
That round the outfit is going to sort of pop it up a bit. I was going to go for a little choker. But
God,
do you know what?
You
to be honest with, this is better. Don't want to give in to summer, into winter yet. So we've gone with an autumnal colour and we've kicked it up with a bit of white and we're going to dress it up
we're
with
We're both in white tees. We've both gone so plain.
So let's see who looks good. Okay. Remember, I have to win.
Who wants to do this at the beginning? Click and then have us with our Primark challenges. See you in a mojo. Oh my God, Dad. Okay, so what are we thinking? Talk to me about it then, instead
well,
of doing the
clothes. I like the trousers. This is nice. Not.
I really like the jeans.
I like the jeans.
I really like the jeans. Hello, Charlie.
Don't
Hello.
Know about the jumper.
I don't know about the jumper.
Not
I don't
really
think...
muscle fit.
It
is
says
it?
Long line as well. It doesn't really look long line.
Long line, short line. If I do this, it sort of
but
helps.
But Dad, will you keep the jeans? Because I actually think
I
they look sick on you.
I will keep the jeans.
Yeah.
The t-shirt, I got a million.
You look really cute. I think I've won. I actually think I've won.
I don't know that you've won. I actually like my outfit I've done
okay,
for you. And if you look
then.
At your makeup, actually... Okay, Imogen's not so sure about the outfit I've given her. But if you look at the belt, and look at the way it picks up with the top, and then if you look at the makeup, it looks like Ben's got the whole package there running.
I love the jeans because they're stretchy. They're really nice fit. However, what is that? I like a long line. I'm not going to lie. No, I don't like a long line. I like a high waist because, Dad... I'm sorry, but that is just covering my nose.
Oh, right. Not in front of your dad.
Yeah, am I not
We don't
that?
Do that.
I'm
not in front
that.
Of you.
Say everything in front of you, Dad.
Oh.
I shouldn't really be wearing a black bra with a white top. My mistake. Didn't know what Dad was going to buy me. Oh, apparently there's just a little bit of string chilling there. But I like the whole concept of it.
I like the whole outfit. It's like you could go out to like a little dinner thing with the girls, just out, very casual. Look, I'm telling you, Huns, I know Imogen's dissing it a little bit, but she's dissing it because she wants to win. Now, I know...
No,
I know and you know that that's the outfit that would look good on anyone.
Okay, hon, exactly. Dad wanted the two belts here. They didn't really go. Be honest, it looks better this setup.
Might look better that setup, but at least I tried.
We're standing on the sofa, by the way, as well, because we've got all the lights set up. So we thought, it just might work better. You better work. Okay, so we've done it. Yay! We've got our outfits. We've chilled. We've loved our lives. We've done it. You need to... Dad's taking his jumper
I've
off.
I've taken the jumper off because I think what you really want to see is...
Hench.
Not... Yeah. I'm used to muscle fit. This is like a little bit loose fit,
okay.
Even though it's extra small.
Should have got an extra. No, it's small. It's
small. I said extra small.
Okay.
I said extra small. I've done it deliberately so I don't look hench.
Oh, no! Like he's trying to just whack in everything I went wrong with. Okay, so you've got a comment below who you think won. If we get to 10,000 likes...
I'm going to bamboozle you here. Oh, do you like the way I did that?
Okay.
I think if we get to 15, and I'm only
15,000 likes?
Yeah, I'm only doing this
we'll
for
15. We will not get 15,000 likes.
I'll tell you why you will get 15,000 likes, because it's me. But you will get 15. I will get 15.
Okay, you will.
Because we will swap clothes and go shopping.
And go shopping.
Imogen wears mine.
And we'll vlog it.
Have to wear
and we'll vlog
Imogen's.
It. Oh my God! Okay, so if we get 15,000 likes, we are going to swap clothes and we are going to go out in Brighton, yeah?
Yep. You see, the things I do for the Huns.
Oh, I love you, Huns. Okay, so you need to comment down below which one you think's won and...
Why?
And... Why?
Why?
You need to comment below. Why?
my iPhone. If you could change one thing, what would you change?
About my outfit?
No, about your life.
You. No,
oh, that's not
I'm
good.
Joking.
Without me.
I love my daddy.
Yeah, I know.
I love my daddy. If I could change one thing about the outfit, do you know what? Pink is my favourite colour to wear. Pink and blue are my favourite colours to wear. I just think they look nice with my eye colour. I'm just going to say that, and my skin colour. But the one thing I'll change about maybe is the fact that I like the jeans a bit more high-waisted. I actually like the outfit. I think it's all right.
Yeah, I think
And as a choker. Or a long necklace, because I think that with this neckline, I'd like a long sort of chain necklace. What about you? Why are you laughing?
I don't know. I don't...
Why is he laughing?
I was thinking to myself, because I don't know why. Yeah. I was thinking that when these people saw me shopping in Primark, and we had a bit of a laugh with some of these people, they said, they looked at me and I went, it's not strange. I do this shopping for my daughter. I've done shopping for everyone in my time. And they like the choices I give them because they're not taking them back. What you get is what you get. Which reminds me of another story, and I do actually have it on video.
Just quickly.
Go on.
Give us a like if you want us to do that challenge, and then I'll let you talk about your story time, Dad. You go now.
You've thrown me. You've thrown me. I can't remember what I was going to say.
I'll bamboozle you.
Nah,
you like that?
If there's something I want to change about me, nothing.
Wait,
nothing.
What, you forgot?
No.
Dad's just forgotten.
I wouldn't change anything.
No, you were forgetting what you're talking about. You were talking about a story.
I wasn't.
About... I need you to explain what that video was that you supposedly said you had video evidence of.
Yeah, but I don't know now. I'll have to think about it. I never forget, Charlie, do I? Because just like Pengo, I don't forget.
But what was the video? What was the story?
At this precise moment in time, I haven't got a clue. Oh, we've changed that one. We've gone to something else. We've sort of diversified. We've gone backwards.
Because you forgot.
Because no, I don't think it's...
The other night when I went to hospital, I love you, Dad. Dad came to sit with me for literally 5 hours. And we were sitting there and everyone was really quiet. And Dad was there. Everyone was reading books. Dad is talking so loud about some stories that you keep close to your family or keep close to your chest. You don't start telling everyone about
they
it.
They were good stories.
They were though. Funny stories.
I used to go into London from Hertfordshire of a weekend to go clubbing. So I took my girlfriend clubbing. 3 weekends in a row, we smashed it at Stringfellows before it became the Stringfellows you probably know it as today.
Before it was a strip club.
So everyone was queuing up, tons of people queuing up. I used to get out of the cabin. She said, Ben, do we queue? I said, no, we walk in like we own it. We walk in like we own it.
Now the party don't start till I walk in.
It worked perfectly. 2 weekends in a row, went straight in, no problems.
The party and I walk in.
I did, just walk straight in.
Now the party don't start till I walk in.
And then the third weekend, took her again. I can't remember her name, but she lived in Harrow on the Hill. But yeah, anyway.
This girl was your girlfriend?
Yeah, she was. Sweet little thing. Michelle. From Harrow on the Hill. So anyway, we went on the third weekend and got to the door and the great big bloke said...
The great, great big galosh.
Great, great, great big galosh said to me, sorry, it's a private party tonight. And I went, I don't think so. I'm here every week. All right. He went, oh, sorry,
all
sir.
Right.
He said, sorry, sir. In you go. I thought, that's the bluffer. So
oh, my God. You blacked your way in.
Blagged my way in, looked like I owned the place. I was a student, going to Stringfellows.
He's a lad.
Living
Dad,
the high
Ben
life.
Is a lad. If you're new to my channel, then you won't know this, but we do shout outs and we do a song game. First of all, let's do the shout out, Ben.
Shout out is she the girl messaged me on the YouTube after seeing the funny bake off.
Yay!
When she saw my bake off and my cookie win and said, can you give South Africa a shout out? I said, do you know what? South Africa.
South Africa, get a shout out.
You get a shout out of South Africa.
South Africa.
South Africa.
But sir.
But sir, your friend. And the second shout out is to Mia Ray, who apparently wants Ben as Prime Minister. I'm not
Mia, save us and don't ever say that again.
No, listen, if that's what you want, you
know,
Huns,
really.
You get, and actually the third and
I
most important shout out is to the Huns.
Yay.
You support Imogen.
Endlessly.
Endlessly.
Unconditionally.
Unconditionally. And the fact that you're putting me up there on that pedestal as well.
It's incredible.
It's incredible. And
you
sometimes
us,
when I'm walking around the streets and people come up and say, are you really Ben Salad? I say, I am. Ben's a lad or Ben's
he
Salad.
He loves it. Dad lives for it.
And they said
it.
To me, really? You don't look old enough to have a daughter. I said, listen, let's not talk about age.
Oh my God, here we go. If you're new to my channel, then hello. Please subscribe. We love it so much if you subscribe. We love making videos every day.
We enjoy this.
Yay, so join the Hun family. Anyway, if you're new to my channel, then you won't know this, but I play a game on my channel called Guess the Song. So you got to guess the song because we're about to mom it. not, maybe not that many.
In the velvet sky, I'll make a wish, send you to heaven, and make you wanna cry. You're singing this bit, man.
No. I do know them.
Of the power.
Power.
The tears devour me.
Hey.
I wanna stand with me on a mountain.
You always go out of sync because he wants to prove to everyone he knows the word. Okay, I really hope you like this video, honey. Please, honey or Hans?
Hans.
I really hope you like this video, Hans, and please give it a massive thumbs up if you did. Hit the subscribe button, and if you want to see more videos of Ben's Lab, then let me know. Give us 15,000 likes.
And we're coming back to a channel.
I love you so much. Until next time, angels, I'm gonna love you and
I'm gonna leave you.
Woo! When you went, I wanna lay like this.